What do you do if they're crying and won't go on the scales?
Well, a calm atmosphere is very important in this situation. We use lots of distraction techniques such as bubbles, talking to the children, distracting with toys.